Tiffany Marie, you can come up on panel. Bennykeyz, you can come up on panel. I'm thinking about, I'm going to, Jodisue Brown, if you're around and you're here, if anybody knows Jodisue Brown, please go get Jodisue Brown. Because I am turning these messages into law enforcement. I am turning them into the police, and they can go ahead and look into this. They can look into this. So if Bennykeyz is around, Bennykeyz, I got something for you. Tiffany Marie, you can come up too. You can come up too. I'm turning, it don't matter if it's funny or not. You're trying to set a fucking fake ass narrative up, Bennykeyz. You can laugh right now and text all you want to. I've got your ass and I'm turning it into police. I'm turning it into police right now. So your ass can come up here and explain it. You can explain it, Bennykeyz. Because I've got you. You're trying to set people up. You and Tiffany Marie are. And I've got the evidence against you now. And I'm getting ready to show it. Let me show you how. Because you, no wonder Tiffany Marie wanted me to talk about Jodisue. I told her. I said, I've been getting messages for someone saying they're Jodisue ever since December the 18th. The setup. You're trying to tie me into bullshit. No, you're done, motherfucker. You're done, Bennykeyz. You can call me whatever you want to. I'm turning this into the police, pal. I'm turning it into the police. And people are going to know how you are trying to do over trying to get Jodisue Brown, trying to get Jodisue into bullshit. And it's you trying to a false narrative. That is illegal, my friend, especially when it's over a missing child. That I think you have exploited and you have something to do with. Yes, Bennykeyz, you. Who's wanting to see the screenshots? This is illegal, Benny. This is illegal. Illegal. This is illegal. This is illegal. Let me get to the first one. Ernie, look at this. Ernie, this is Jodisue Brown. I need you help. Or I need you help. Are you in Tennessee? I wasn't around. A friend of mine had, her son had my phone. He said, I can pass the information to him. He let me use his phone till my phone gets back. The insurance pays for it. Okay. Ernie, big show tonight. You ready? I just got email from the prosecutor. Hun, do show. Jodisue, are you still in Tennessee? Are you able to meet up? That's me saying that. Yes, Ernie, I'm in. That you please not video anything until we talk. The prosecutor is on these YouTubers. What prosecutor? I don't know what's going on, I said. I said, I don't know what's going on. 4:30 at the bottom of the hill, I have to stop her from saying that. She's on to something. That's only for the investigation. I said, so why did you reach out to me? Candace said she saw me at 4:30 and Burger King knows he's got something. He's being quiet and I know he's putting together the correct timeline. That fucker, unfortunately, is good. Give yourself too much credit, Bennykeyz. I'm not even with any of this. She's a piece of work. She's all over the place and actually who the prosecutor is going after. I heard her on your panel. She knows too much. Oh, really? What is she saying? You did, and why are they after you, is what I said to her. Okay, so this is Bennykeyz I'm talking to, guys. I knew this, but I kept going on with it. Unfortunately, is good at the timeline. He knows it inside and out. I know Bennykeyz knows it inside and out because he is involved with Summer Wells' disappearance. I've said it the whole damn time. You're the only one that can keep him occupied. Will you help me? You see, they're just trying to get me tied into more bullshit. Jodisue, do you know anything about that, do you know anything that you aren't saying? I mean, this is over a missing girl. He also posted a 54-minute, let me do the rest of them for you guys. So when you think Bennykeyz is not involved in this shit and he's trying to create narratives, they have to find a way for Jodisue to go to jail. Tiffany Marie has to find a way for Jodisue to go to jail. Because then it takes all the pressure off of them. I'm not letting that happen. That's not happening. Nah, hell no. I'm going to put bennykeyz away for life. You see, this is creating bullshit. This is false narrative bullshit. Is this it? I still don't say be safe and let law enforcement know. Okay. Say here. Where we at here? He also posted a 54-minute conversation on his membership between Tina, PHN. It's bad, Ernie. She's talking real bad about you. He does answer the land question. Yes, Ernie, I can't let any more about the timeline fall into BK's hands. I said, police is probably the better option. I never knew anything and still don't. Sorry. So, where am I at here? And still don't. Sorry. The Tina convo was maybe a setup. She could have been fooling him, but Sue was talking really bad about who you were and what you meant to PHN. I am one man. That is all I get. I gave my best to help find a missing child. Now, let's see here. Where we at here? Here we go. I listened to you and Slithers, Tiffany, again this afternoon. Why did you say no, we didn't know each other before Summer's disappearance? It's being talked about in Discords, as I understand now. You need to address it, please. Isn't PF where I've heard you say general awareness is that it is? Okay, so right here, guys, bennykeyz is really trying to set. Yeah, he's trying, and Tiffany Marie is in with it too. And I'm turning it in. Got to unblock me, you little homosexual. Bennykeyz. You got your ass caught, son. Now what are you going to do when I turn this into the law enforcement on an ongoing missing child case, a missing little girl, Summer Wells, and they ask you, what are you trying to get people in trouble for, Benny? You're trying to create a false narrative. That is a federal offense, son. That is a federal offense. Your ass is gone. Because you got knocked the hell out, Benny. And now let me show you what he's doing now. Let me show you what you're doing now, Benny. You see, I'm smarter than you. A hell of a lot smarter than you. They should pull you out of your fucking house, Benny, and do you as you did Summer Wells. You see, that's going to come out, Benny. You are involved in this, and I knew it the whole time. Benny is playing games because Benny got paid, people. When you fucking open your eyes, you'll see that Bennykeyz is part of these missing kids. You'll see that. You'll also see why he had to contact a van owner and get me set up for this bullshit to get me out of his hair because I was all in it. Bennykeyz needs hung up in the streets for everyone to see. That's a fact. For what he did and what he's doing to these innocent people, Jody is going to lock you up. Look at this. Let me show you something. This people, and here's the thing, the people who are sub to bennykeyz right now who give a fuck about Summer Wells, who actually give a fuck about Summer Wells, let me show you. For the people who fucking give a fuck about Summer Wells, and you're still sub to bennykeyz, let me show you exactly. You think he cares about the missing little Summer Wells? He don't give a shit about her. He don't give a shit about her because the motherfucker got paid. He don't give a shit about fucking it. He don't care about Summer Wells. Nothing. He don't give a fuck about Summer Wells. That's why he's trying to set Jodisue up right now. Bennykeyz don't give a fuck about Summer Wells. He got paid. He got paid. That's why he's mad. Now, Jody is going to lock you up for doxing her. January 12th, you're going to prison. Laugh out loud. No, I'm not, motherfucker. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Yes, that's bennykeyz. That's easy. That's easy to find. All they got to do is run the trace. Anyways, I'm turning it into police. It don't matter who the fuck it is. It's a different narrative than what police have. And I think they need it. I think they need it. And they're trying to put me, like I know Jodisue. I don't know shit. But this right here ought to show you the kind of people and the sick people that you're working with and you're dealing with. That's a fact. Bennykeyz, Jimbo Collins, and now, I guess you have to say, the great rap. When you find out, you'll see. Yeah, they destroyed my life. I'm about ready to get some of that shit back. When people understand this is over missing kids, and they really take a notion to it, then they'll see. They'll see. They won't come up on chat. That is a fucking rap. Every damn one of them's in on it. What needs to happen is the good old Justice Boys. That's what they need. They don't need no fucking slap on the wrist. That will be the next live, yeah, for them tying you and JSB together. Exactly. That's the whole thing. See? Everybody knows that the Summer Wells case is never going to be solved. So what better way for bennykeyz and Tiffany Marie to start working together? Start working together. Because, look, fact of the matter is, why was Tiffany Marie coming up today? She sent me $5 on Cash App. Sent me a dollar. Start talking about Jodisue. You want to see it? Do I need to show you? You want receipts? I'll show you receipts. Fuck that. I'm not about any missing kids and exploiting no missing kids. I'm not going to turn my skills on to someone just because someone I think who is one of the main goddamn suspects in the thing and turn my attention to somebody else when this man can't sit here and answer questions about what happened. He can't answer the questions about the 28-second video that I turned into the TBI. He can't do it. He can't do it because he was there. He was there. Fact. Fact, people. Jodisue needs to get with me and let me give these to her. She can make her own file about this. There's people trying to set her up. They're setting her up. I don't give a fuck. Here's the thing. Here's the thing. Summer Wells. People can believe what you want to believe. But I'm telling you right now. I'm telling you right now, if you think that bennykeyz was in it for the good of Summer Wells, you might as well cancel your fucking accounts because he wasn't. He don't give a fuck about Summer Wells. Aw, bennykeyz is mad. Now, you want me to show you what he's writing now? He's texting me right now. Let's go for it. I don't have nothing to hide. You want to see how mad and mean he is? Because his plan failed. You see, I am trained. I went through that training. I went through all that. I know what the fuck I'm doing. This motherfucker ain't got shit on me. Never will have nothing on me. If you think that I'm going to lay down, and stay and know what happened because of this motherfucker right here. Look at this. Same number. Maybe you won't go to prison now. This is your key out of prison, Ernie. You said Summer's case will never be solved. Whoa, that's what I needed to hear. You're in trouble, bro. No, you're fucked up, Jim. You're fucked up. Because you're in with Jimbo. You're in with Rap. I can prove all that shit. You are fucked up. You're trying to create a false narrative through all this bullshit. You're trying to prove a false narrative through all this bullshit, and bring me in on your bullshit? I'm going to the police over this right now. I'm going to the police. I'm calling, look, tomorrow, I'm calling the chief of police. I'm calling him. Do you know who that is? I know him really well. I know the chief of police in Hawkins County. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. How many want to bet? Who bets? I'm going to turn it in. But I'm calling the chief of police tomorrow. He don't like bennykeyz anyways because bennykeyz done him that way. Why did Rap stop talking to JSB? Because bennykeyz. You guys got to understand. This bullshit that they pulled around your throats and making you eat every fucking day, you're going to find out. I'm not like that. I'm not going to sit back and let these people throw innocent people under and they'll make their false ass narratives and go to police. We've already seen one creator make false lies up, say this fight was existing and ain't no fight. If they're going to do that, that's interfering in real life. People, you have to stand up for what you believe in. If you want Summer Wells and you want her found, let me tell you what you got to do. I'll tell you, you got to stop these fucking YouTube creators that's exploiting her and leading everybody on the wrong direction. You think bennykeyz is going to lead you to the right thing? Bingo, Jack Flash. Benny did say, if you want to make money on YouTube, find a case with a kid. Oh, actually, the exact words he said is find you a tragedy involving a child. Any child. And you exploit that motherfucker to the last dog's hunt. That's exactly what he said. I'm not going to be part of no bullshit money ring, child pedophile, child trafficking ring with bennykeyz. And now, Tiffany Marie, you have to be in with it. For why else would you have been on my damn panel a while ago? You sent me money. You see, that ain't why I let you on panel. I knew since December the 18th I'd been getting these messages from Jodisue. Somebody claiming to be Jodisue. But I knew the whole time it was you and bennykeyz. Hold on, let me show you the proof. Hold on. You know, I like to do these Matlock things and I like these Columbo ways of doing things. Okay, guys, tell me if I'm in the wrong here. Tell me if I'm in the wrong. Here we go. What does that say? Tiffany Marie. For when we can talk about Summer Wells. You see, Tiffany Marie does everything that bennykeyz has her to do. Because the money situation, you look at Tiffany Marie's chat, she has 700 or 800, 900 people in there sometimes. Bennykeyz has 400 or 500. When they're making the money on the missing kids, and shit, how much money do you think they're all making? Think about it. You're going to find out that it's all about money, exploiting these kids, but I'm going to the police, and I'm going to the TBI. I'm sending this right now. Actually, a matter of fact, I'm going to call TBI. And I'm going to tell them, look, this needs to be looked into. Bennykeyz needs to be looked into. And get this in. I mean, because this is ridiculous. You don't try to set a fake-ass false narrative. Tiffany Marie and bennykeyz. And Tiffany, won't you come up and tell me why you even came up here a while ago? You can come up too, bennykeyz. Come on. I think I'm going to call the FBI, BL. I'm going to call the FBI. I'm going to call the FBI because bennykeyz is the one who set me up. And I'm going to prove all that. Watch who is in Benny's chat. Take notes and don't trust any of them. Exactly, Jack Flash. We have a whole fucking server of terabytes. We have terabytes of people and their messages. And we plan on linking all that. Go ahead. Go ahead, Earl Spring. You got to unmute. Ah, you didn't unmute.
I'm not muted. Can you hear me?
No, it was Earl Spring.
Oh. Okay, drop me down if they come up. I just wanted to let you know that when Andy Bernard, which is Jodisue Brown's ex, contacted me because he was trying to get some help to get his daughter away from Jodisue Brown.
Well, let me ask you a question. Did he contact you through phone or text?
Messenger.
Okay, did you hear his voice?
Oh, I know it was him.
Okay, you know it was him.
Yeah, I was actually talking to Becky, it is his new wife, but because he was live. That's why I know, because I was kind of communicating through their live. But other than that, so he kept trying to contact them, like Krava Mama, Tiffany, and Benny and them, and he kept wanting to get some help to get his daughter. They kept like wanting to make it a big secret, and they had these other plans that they kept having these meetings and whatever. Well, finally, when he contacted me, right away, I made a community post saying, this is what's going on. Jodisue Brown told her daughter to, like, unalive herself if her dad were to ever come over and get her. And, you know, and he needs help. Like, he doesn't even know who to call, who to contact, nothing. They shut me down. They brought up the Jeffy video. They trashed my name. They did everything to get me to shut up because each one of them, including, like, Shay and everybody, each one of them were going to do a live separately. Benny had already done one about, a swatty done on Jodisue Brown before. And then Ziggy was going live about the unaliving part. And then Tiff had a live next about how Jodisue wouldn't let the brother even talk to the sister because Jodisue's totally keeping the daughter away from all authority and family. She's got her just locked there in that trailer. She doesn't see doctors.
Let me ask your opinion. Is bennykeyz responsible for Summer Whale's disappearance? What do you think?
I think he's responsible for her not being found.
That's good enough.
Yeah. There's other times. Like, I know a whole bunch of this stuff about Marlena. It's not that I have stuff that I'm going to find somewhere. It's just there's another suspect that's not being talked about. I still happen to talk to her. Why not get her story out there? Because she actually was there. That weekend.
Do you know where Tiffany Marie is actually at?
I do. Yeah.
You know the state and the county and all that shit she's at? Because I'm giving all this to the police I'm turning all this shit in.
Yeah, I
have
somebody that can drive by her house, so I'll just have to contact them.
Well, I'm turning all this in. And let's take, you know, here's the thing. Why, if they're not guilty, why are you making a false narrative and trying to say you're somebody else and trying to pull me in to go meet them and shit and say that you're really Jodisue and all this and that you know me? They're trying to put together their own fake-ass timeline to prove that bennykeyz, that throws them off the real timeline. That's what it is.
Yes,
that's a fake-ass timeline.
If you ever heard, they call it the database. They have all this stuff put together, and they keep it secretly between them. And that's all bits and pieces of it, but it's their database of what they think happened that day.
Well, I'm contacting the FBI because I'm letting them know right now. I'm contacting the FBI. I've talked to the FBI a couple of different times. Well, I mean, I can contact the TBI too.
One of these people we're talking about right now, a few weeks ago or last month or whatever, spent 5 days in Tennessee secretly and didn't tell nobody. And some kind of fight happened. And when they got back, all of them dropped all their Jodisue Brown videos. None of them have a single one.
But who is these people? Who is these creators?
You got Krama Mama, Gava Geeks, Benny, Tiffany, Fizzle, which is Penny.
Okay, so, hold on a minute. Private investigator just mentioned me. Hold on 1 second. Let me find out.
I'll text all that shit to you privately, though, too, so you can't worry about that. I got inside info on all of those guys. I don't have to watch them or nothing.
Is Tiffany Marie right now in Canada?
No.
She's not in Canada right now?
No. I mean, I don't know where she's at right like the second. If she's on vacation, I doubt it. I know she's on disability and where she wears a wig, I guess, is what people say.
Somebody's in the back. I didn't know somebody's in the back. There you go. Hey, what's up?
Benny, he's
killed. Well, hello. Can't hear you. I can't hear you.
You better protect me.
Oh, Lord, this is getting ready to get good. I can't hear you. Sorry. You have to get closer to the mic or something. Hold on. Let me see if I can fix you up here. I can see you. Oh, Lord, you're beating it up. Wow. Damn. Beating it up there. Slap it against it a little bit more. Keep slapping it. Damn. Holy hell. I can't believe I've had my first naked trans on the panel.
Who was that?
Holy hell, I've had my first naked trans sitting there slapping it against it. It must have been Chaslin. Oh. You reckon it was Chaslin coming to see Ben? Slapping it right up against the camera. You talk about some sick shit, hell. You talk about content, oh Lord. Chaslin, you coming up to talk for bennykeyz? What in the hell? Sitting there, legs spread, had it out, and slapping it against the camera. Lips, what the hell?
I don't know, that's gross, no comment.
God damn, you start talking about child trafficking and shit, you bring out the weirdos.
You get me in too much trouble. But I think
if you want the real info on TM, I would ask MGL at her. Okay, I'll talk to her. Holy hell, I'm flabbergasted here. I don't even know why if I continue to lie.
Her last name.
Well, I don't know what the hell's going on. Lord.
I can't help you there. Stop.
I might get the hell out of here. Good God. I mean, they were slapping it again. Lord, I've seen it all. Help me, Lord. I mean, if it looked like a little tiny, it was Benny. No, this thing had hair, and it had boobs, and it was hat, and it was sitting there, and it was like flapping it up against the camera. I mean, it was pop, pop, pop. You heard it, didn't you? No wonder Benny changed on everybody. God dang, son. Damn. I can't get you come back up, honey. Oh, God. Lord, have mercy. Woo! I don't even know. This is killing me. Stop being disgusting. I can't help it. I'm sorry, but good God. I'm just trying to show. If I would have let that up on here and I'd have moved this wall, holy hell.
Was it really Benny?
No, it wasn't Benny.
Hmm.
But it was something that was... God almighty. No, I'm telling you, it was really something that, you know, you would think it's out of this world. I mean, you see them these days and times, but lips. It literally had its wangy dang out.
Aww.
Flapping it against the camera. I shit you not.
See, why can't I ever see backstage?
You want my panel? You want my channel? You can have the damn thing. I don't never need to see that shit again. That's mixed with some Jerry Springer and Murray Povich. You are not the father shit right there. I don't ever want to see that again. Call MGL up, somebody says. Well, here's the thing. I don't think she even watches, but damn, I'm getting ready to break a case here, Lips.
What?
This is illegal what they've done.
It's disgusting, and yeah, they've crossed many lines for sure, and it's not any different.
But let me ask you a question: Is Tiffany Marie involved since you came up on panel talking about this shit, and all of a sudden it hits now like that?
Her and Benny go way, way back. Way back before any of us on here, years, way back in many cases.
Holy hell!
With all that stuff, way back.
But this is illegal right here, because if you read these...
That's why they know what they're doing. Or they think they do. Yeah, they go back.
Okay, so this is involving an active missing child's case. Okay,
mm-hmm.
You cannot take somebody and try to make up a false, fake narrative. I don't give a damn how much data you've got of your own. You can't do that, and you can't try to, because what they're trying to do is set me up and set her up, and say that's why Tiffany Marie come up with the questions like, well, I've heard that you knowed her. You knew her before. No, ain't no know, but you knew her before. No, I didn't. No, hell no. I never even met.
Hold on, listen. Did you guys know that the Idaho Forum has made a conference saying that Internet Sleuth is now messed with that kid? Well,
do what now?
But they have. So, think about this. We've had, like, Summer, Brian Laundrie, the Kylie Rodney, Michael Vaughn, the West Boys, like Classic and Sincere, and I don't know if the most same kids. Well, yeah, the West Boys. But, Cash Gurney. Every single one of those kids is in between that, you know, that whatever, maybe keep up to, whatever. They tell his wife and his kids. Why?
Well, here's the thing. So I'm gonna turn this into local law enforcement, and I'm gonna
Benny and Tiffany and even Molly Golightly and them are all been part of each one of those cases. They've been called out literally by name in Summer Wells' case by law enforcement. Benny too. So they're not new to like the feds. Or, like, the TBIs and the TBIs and whatever. Especially that. So, the more, you know, you feel the need to do it.
Well, here's what I'm going to do.
I'm going to
call. Thank you, Outlaw Trucker. Thank you, Outlaw Trucker. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You greatly appreciate it. I'm going to call Tony Allen. He's the chief of police.
He might be in Massachusetts right now.
And I know Tony for a while. I know for a fact when Benny done him that way and made the phone calls on him, he was kind of pissed. And I was the one that called and told Tony Allen that. But I know Tony really well. We've worked a few cases, little things together. And I know that he is really highly pissed over some things, the way his shit's been handled. And I think he'd be the best one to get in touch with. And I'm also getting in touch with the FBI. I'm going to contact the FBI. And I'm just going to just lay it all out. I'm going to say, look, this is what they're doing. This is this. And right here it is. I mean, why else would they be doing this if they're not literally in reality, trying to get this person in trouble on their fake ass narrative? Because if she goes to jail on account of something like that, then they would have, think about how much money they would get.
That's what they do. That's why I'm saying that they go way back and they know what they're doing is because.
Well, I'm thinking we're just going to go after them. I mean, like literally, physically, fuck it, go after them. I mean, hell, I'm already in trouble anyway, so fuck it. I don't give a damn. They're not going to ruin my life. I mean, seriously, people need to go get these motherfuckers and drag them out and do what they need to do. These people here are why. These missing kids that can't be found. Exactly.
People has already had their YouTube stuff right down terminated. They've all had to make different ones.
Okay, so yes, and BK can get charges on Summer's case, about 4 charges if they push it. Well, here's the thing. I'm pushing this because he's trying to involve me in this bullshit.
Well, you need anything on Benny? I got footage of.
Well, we're going to go back to the Summer Wells case. We're going to go back to the Summer Wells case. Like Tiffany said, I need to.
Well,
put my eyes on it a little more. You see, I already had my eyes on it.
When they met Benny and he came there, I was around. So I got footage of it. So I can prove that he was there and it was him.
Okay, Tiffany.
Now, she was there for a minute.
Okay, so her first, well, yeah. My investigator here said her first boyfriend was AB. Oh, I remember AB. He went to see you, remember? He made it to see.
I know somebody that was living by here, but she.
Well, they ain't gonna fuck with me because I ain't one to push over, and I'll show them exactly who I am and what I'm capable.
And then she was in, but she thinks she's back. So yeah, she's been in. She's from
One second, Tiger inside. Check out. Damn, I got all kind of people I can just holler at.
Ben Ernie.
What's
again.
That?
Say that state again.
What's that?
Say that state.
There you go. That's the best he's getting it.
That's cute.
Oh, they've already ruined themselves. They're too greedy. They're too greedy and they miss that money. They miss all that money that was pouring in.
Right.
Tampering with a prime witness, tampering lives. Exactly. Throwing the case off. Exactly. Outlaw trucker. Exactly.
Background, I think.
Exactly. Well, I'm contacting the FBI. Benny Keyes can scream all he wants to. He's back in chat. I mean, he's in the thing right now, and he's screaming his damn brains out. Yeah. Same shit. She ain't. Okay, so hold on a minute.
Let me find my. Oh, here it is. I think I already have Tiffany's background, but it'd be like, I don't know, a year old.
Okay, so I'll unblock Renee Marie. I'll unblock you. But please, you know, I don't know why. My mods, they see people talking shit in other chats, and they block people when they come in, and I understand that. But my mods are, I mean, they're gold. Mods are gold.
That's my T's best friend right there.
But I understand that. We'll try to unblock you after this is over.
Yeah, that's somebody who turned on me. That's hope forever.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's who that is.
Well, I mean, look, I don't have nothing against people, but people ain't going to prove this bullshit or put off this bullshit on me and say that I've done something I haven't. It would be nice if Grady Judd would come in. That would be awesome.
How do I get to my other... This one?
So here's what I'm going to do. Let's let Tiffany Marie come up. Because I bet she's shitting her britches right now. She should be. And Benny Keyes can come up too. There's your link for both of y'all. Because I want to know why in the fuck you want to bring me in on something like this and then all of a sudden start texting me with these fake-ass numbers. Ernie, you and Molly Go Lightly can bring all this down. If you want to team up, let us know. What the hell? Hold on a sec. I'm reading this. Well, here's the thing. Hopefully she won't be cock flopping against her. I've never seen that before. Oh my God. I mean they came up with it out.
With it out. Like
Oh gosh.
Are they rubbing it all on their camera, like smearing it on the phone. I got tons of information on.
Well here's the thing. Federal indictments take time, I understand that. But when it's shit like they're doing right now, Tina, did you see what they're doing now? I'll message you everything that's going on. They're trying to show that a fake false-ass narrative and put me and Jodisue Brown. The fact of the matter is, when Tiffany came up today, we busted our first predator. You know, when we busted our first predator on June 15th, I think that was a calling. I really think that was a calling because the Summer Wells thing, the reports and the Amber Alerts and shit was going off when we was at the park after we was getting done.
Text that I just sent you in Messenger. That might, I don't know how old that is or whatever, but.
And then Tiffany said, oh, so you had your movie cameras and you had your cameras, so you got an alibi. And she used that word alibi. I should have known.
Yeah, that one I just sent you in your Messenger, if it went through yet, is her.
Okay, so Tina, Benny Keyes just sent me messages acting like he's Jodisue Brown. And they're trying to come up with a fake-ass narrative to push me and Jodisue like we were together and all this and spin it in their direction. That way they can legally... See, here's the thing. If I was to say it in that text message and documentation, if I was to say, yeah, Jodisue, yeah, hell yeah, you know... yeah, we've known each other for years, which I've never, I don't know, I don't even know who she is. I've only talked to her on a panel twice. And, if I would have done that, they would have took that message and spinned it around and said, look, here's Ernie and Jodisue talking. They're in this. They would have put it in their little outline and their little timeline, and they would have really tried to get her in trouble because they're pushing to get her in trouble now. I think we just need to take somebody who can hit some area codes, hit somebody and touch, reach out and touch somebody in a different area code and just...
Well, I sent you a background check.
Oh, God. I don't know if she does. I stay out of it. So, okay, so I'll check it out. What did you send?
It's just an older background check I had in some files.
Okay. Okay. No, that's a background check for TM?
Yeah.
Hold on a second. I mean, I could run a back. I could have her background check run in a matter of seconds.
Yeah, well, just that's her info, though.
I've already. It's probably already in my file. I've got like 600 emails already over this damn last live. I mean, I've got like 75. Right. It's probably in there. Let me see if my stars are on. Yeah, I've got 3 RAM, but let me check yours out. Hold on a second.
Oh, and compare them always. Yeah. Take the info that's in it and run one. She's done a lot of stupid shit in the last year. It did disappear offline for a while. It's hard as hell, it says. Don always blamed, I mean, Don blamed a lot of people, but there was always one, especially at the beginning, this one particular person that he kept blaming, so that's the route I went down.
Oh my God.
I know. People are like, right. Oh, I mean, she can't keep Summer from being found.
Hold on a minute. Oh, hold on. Oh, I got to show you this.
There look was at somebody this in here. Back.
Look at this.
Summer's case will never be solved, huh?
Oh, yeah. Let's do it.
Read that.
Take the years earned. If you fight the case, you'll do 50-60% of that time. They're going to offer you 18-36 months. Don't fight it. Take it and ride it out. If you fight it, you'll do 60-75% of the time. Is he helping you?
That's going to show you how afraid bennykeyz is of me.
Right.
Because he knows I know that she's a part, right. And he's a part of Summer Wells' disappearance. It's a fact. That video in September that he put up, and that 28-second video is what got him caught. Do you remember? I've got the video. I've got the video. Mm-hmm. He says, yeah, Kitty, I just had a vacation. Down in Tennessee, Smoky Mountains. And then he looks at the camera and he's like, oh shit, what did I just do?
Right.
And he says,
trying to change it to college.
Life just so hard. After that, the video disappeared in his channel. Honest Rage, I remember when Honest Rage was still with him at this time. I messaged Honest Rage. And Honest Rage will tell you, I said, I need that video. And, she said, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't understand. Okay, I found the video. I actually found the video. It was September. The video was in September. And he talks about 2 months. Well, if you look into 2 months or so ago is what he says. That puts him right there in the time of the disappearance of Summer Wells. Sorry.
It does. And then for him to deny it.
Even the TBI. The TBI even said that.
Yeah, because why would he deny it afterwards? Why wouldn't he just be like...
Oh, the next day? Oh, he was in Colorado. Remember the Rockies? He had his head stuck up a horse's ass. You remember that?
Tried to change it to Colorado. Those are the trees from Colorado, in the background of Colorado.
No. Oh, yeah. I know. He's a fucking idiot. But...
Yeah, why say no? Like, if you were there, you were there. Like, now you look suspicious because you said you weren't.
He is suspicious. He's an accessory.
I know.
bennykeyz, look, it was said that bennykeyz kicked Summer Wells. So, I heard that. I can't say this because this has probably been investigated. Candace, look, when I got Candace in the car, Candace was crying. She was in tears. Mm-hmm. And she was like, please, please. I put my phone in the middle of the dashboard. She said, please don't have that on video. Don't have that on video. I said, it's not on video, Candace.
That's why Benny had to go put cameras up there to see who was saying what and doing what.
And I said, it's not on video. It's not on video, Candace. She said, promise, it ain't recording, promise, please turn it out. And I said, look, Candace, it's not on video. And I started talking to her. I said, drive, Candace. She drove. We went down to the nearest gas station. She didn't have no gas in her car. I put $45, which filled her car up. It was $45 I put in. I bought her a Mountain Dew, took her into the store, and I said, oh, have you ate anything at all? She said she hadn't. Benny Keys hadn't been giving her no money. She showed me the cash apps, and Benny hadn't sent her nothing at that time. I'm not taking nothing. I'm not taking crime exposed. I'm not going to take anything. I'm not. We're going to get this done the right way. I got to do what I got to do, guys. And, you know, to be honest with you, even if I don't even attend court that day, I will get these son of a bitches my way for them ruining my life. But I intend to walk through the doors on the 12th. And let it play out. Fact. Because you're not going to ruin my fucking life for what I've done with trying to help kids and find these kids when I know I was so damn close. And Benny Keys, God damn you, son. You better hope and pray. You better hope and pray. These police take action on you. Because I'm not one to fuck with now.
I'll be in chat.
Baby. Now, here's the thing. He's trying to scare you into saying you're guilty when you're not. I'm not guilty of shit. That motherfucker, I've got the screenshots of him and the owner of the van and them on his panel, and they're sitting there talking to each other. So, no, I'm not saying shit. I know what the motherfucker done. Benny's older channels where he was running around high on pills all the time. Any remember Benny's? All that shit's gone now. I mean, he's done away with all that. You see, Tiffany Marie won't come up right now. She's scared shitless. You message me, honey. Message me right now. That's what you're all doing right now. Get your ass up here and let me talk to you. I got some questions now for you for sure. Didn't she say she'd give him like a $1,500 check or was it something like that and it wasn't even signed? Or some shit like that. It wasn't something like that. I don't follow the case that good. I don't even know. Didn't she say she gave like so much money or something and then somebody called her and said that it wasn't signed or something? Ain't that what it was? She never did. Exactly. She never did sign it, wasn't it? That's what it was.